the stuff I got came from Canada. They said, well, you were one of the three people in Pembina County to get accepted to grow it, so here it is. It smells just like, I want to say it like a skunk. I'm hoping if I can get the 1,000 pounds per acre at my 30 acres, I'll have 30,000 pounds, which would be enough for just one semi-load. Hopefully one day it'll break through and it'll be a big cash crop around here too.